Well, you know, I as a kid growing up, and then through Everest and my climbing experience, I'd had a lot of luck, and I'd had a lot of success. And sometimes we get comfortable in our success, and we expect to always have success. And I think that that's related to sometimes our fear of failure, and that oftentimes young people, they're afraid to try for things that they may not be successful at. You know, it's like we've got Shawn Johnson over here in Lolo, and kids maybe don't want to go out for gymnastics unless they think they can win the gold medal. But the point is, you've got to go after things, and you've got to try. And a lot of the success in life comes from the journey. It doesn't come from the summit. It comes from the experience about being out there and trying new things and taking yourself and your body further than you ever thought was possible.